right. Me and Bailey just flipped a giant alligator. Don't touch his tail, honey. It might come off. What is it, Bailey? Look.
What's his name?
That's a big alligator lizard.
What's his name?
I don't think he has a name. You can name it if you want. You could name him Johnny.
No, that's not Johnny.
He's not Johnny? What's his name?
His name's Bogo.
Bogo?
Yes.
That's a good name. Bogo.
His name's Bogo.
He is massive.
That Bogo.
He has got to be 14 inches long. Oh my goodness. At least 14 inches long. You wait for Dad, baby. You come here, honey. Cool, I'll take some more video of this guy when I put him back. I want to get some stills. Bailey, come say goodbye to the lizard. Come say bye, Mr. Alligator Lizard.
Bye, Mr. Alligator Lizard.
Say bye, Bogo. Don't kiss him, he's gonna like a bite. He's funny, huh? Oh, you love lizards. You love your animals, huh?
I love lizards all around.
Oh, in the whole world? All right. He wants to bite. Hey, you gonna bite me? He's a little sketchy. He is massive. The big alligator lizard.
Bite.
Okay, hold on. You touch him on the back. Nice and gently. Nice. He's rough, huh? He's got rough scales.
I want to pet the tail.
Yeah? Go ahead. You gotta be careful, though. Nice. Long tail, huh? Tail alone has got to be 7 inches long, 9 inches, I don't know. Anyways, that's pretty cool, huh, Bailey? Whoa, he's going to get away. Hold on. He's squirming. Let's get a nice, good shot of his face. What's up, buddy? No, we're going to put him back where we found him, honey. We're going to let him go home. We'll let him go home to mommy.
Daddy.
Oh yeah?
Mama.
Is he the daddy? Alright, hold on. Oh, look at this. What's up, buddy? It's a Savannah monitor. Oh, he's tired. Okay, I'm gonna take some stills and then I'll video him under his piece of wood. Say bye, Bailey. Say bye, lizard.